tomorrow at 6 a.m. on Action News 10. The use of electric shock therapy in the 40s and 50s was considered the dark side of psychiatry, but modern technology has many convinced that it offers the severely depressed new hope. And look great without losing weight. Just let your underwear do the work. Join Eric and Eleanor Reynolds tomorrow at 6 a.m. on Action News 10.